What are your coordinates? Come in, Agent Damage. What do you see out there?
I'm in deep, it's pitch black. The roads are wet and I'm driving dangerous.
Are you alone, Agent Damage?
Music echoes in my bones. Because of this, I am never alone. And I left behind playground games, tattooed with loaves and empty things. Romance is a narcotic. I have discovered some people are good and some are not. I have discovered if you look for bad, you'll find it. You'll find it. But it's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright.
Glad I got to know you. Drilling, hammering, chiseling, carrying. rubber stoppers and centrifuges, petri dishes and litmus papers. Don't pour back into the beakers. I did so anyway. So, Mr. Fell, the science teacher, he lost his temper. He lost his temper. Mr. Fell, the science teacher, he lost his temper. He lost his temper on the roof of Presser Hall. Empty cans, moldy blankets on the roof of Kirsten's apartment. Tim Biro's beer, I laughed out loud. So, Mr. Feld, science teacher, he lost his temper. He lost his temper. Mr. Feld, the science teacher, he lost his temper. He lost his temper. I was bitching to hear myself complain. Her sister was more worth the time than me. Didn't go to the bank that day. Threw my briefcase and tie in the water. Mr. Feld, the science teacher, he lost his temper. He lost his temper. Mr. Feld, the trapper keeper, lost his temper, he lost his temper.
Away it goes.
Now you're braiding your head when it's fried.
Vaguely, imperceptibly. Typically, they started finishing each other's sentences. Then thoughts. After a while, they didn't need to discuss day-to-day decisions. They began to act in silent sympathy, like vibrations. Dissonance became consonance. Harmony, unison. Commented that they began to resemble each other, though their physical appearances had little in common. The change wasn't painful, nor did it require any effort or discussion. One night, as they lay together, drifting off to sleep, their hair became entangled, though they hadn't moved at all. Then it began to weave. Their entwined fingers, without any measurable motion, began to form a single hand. The junction spreading up a single arm, then down a single torso. Reverse cellular mitosis was suddenly real, until finally, as a snake eating its own tail, the two people became one, and none, and no one.
Closer to your childhood than